Hey all, so in this video we're going to quickly show you how to get your Hikvision 4 channel NVR online. So then once it's online, you can go ahead and download the app and view your CCTV on your phone. Okay, so obviously make sure your NVR is connected to your router. Okay, we've got more in-depth guides below if you get stuck. I'd recommend checking them out if you do get stuck, but for this we need to go configuration, then we go network, and then platform access on the left, and then we have Hik-connect. Okay, so as you see now it's offline, so it's going to enable it. Okay, we go yes. Okay, and we got a verification code which we need to set as well. Okay, I already set this earlier, so this could be anything you like. I'm just going to have CCTV 12345, confirm. Now we go apply. Okay, it still says offline here though, guys, so we're going to go click here, go back, and now boom, online. All right, so that's how you go online. Now you go ahead and download the app and scan the code and add the device to your app. Okay, so a couple more words of note though, if it says bind status here yes, that means someone's already got the app, so you can go and unbind it here. Or if you get an unbind message and you don't have this bind status here, then check out our video below how to unbind the NVR through the PC, guys. All right, so pretty straightforward, and thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you on another one. Cheers, bye bye.